I'm an advocate of Stunning People First, and we do like lots of fun on Zoom. We play like bingo, quizzes, or keeping people connected. Self-advocacy is important for people with learning disabilities to be known about in the public. It's helped me be more proper, like a proper person, and like getting out there more.